we'll see what happens. Mike, he cut the hillside part of the strip job up here. Around, he cut another big field. So, figured I might as well go ahead and cut my part up here. We usually do them at the same time. If it don't work out, I guess we're both in the same boat together. Right back over that way is where we've been doing a lot of that clearing work and stuff. What I cut's right up here on top of the hill, probably about 8 acres. Somewhere in 6 or 8. There about. Probably 8. Good looking hay. There was some little fawns up here yesterday. I hope we don't hit none. Little things that lay there. And they won't move. Won't get out of your way. Mowing a field like this one, it's pretty much a square. Instead of trying to go around and around like a lot of people do when they're mowing or whatever, I like to block it off, make narrow sections, and to where I don't have much of an end row, and that way you can do straight lines back and forth, and it seems like you get more done more efficiently by going straight lines back and forth this way as you do going around and around the field. I mean, that might just be me. That's the way I like to do it. It seems like it works out good. We cut it narrow blocks, more rectangular, skinny blocks than it does trying to go all the way around the field. Now, if it's an odd shaped field, sometimes I'll go all the way around the outside perimeter and work my way into the center. Well, let's run up on the strip job and tether it. Probably end up tethering it twice. Tether it now. Either go back late this evening and do it again, or tomorrow evening one, and hopefully be able to bail it Wednesday. I might be able to bail it tomorrow, but I doubt it. We'll head out the road and check it out. It took us about 40 minutes somewhere in that neighborhood to ted that up there. That wasn't bad at all. Don't know exactly, because I stopped and talked to the people that live up there. There's an older gentleman that actually owns the place. He's 93 95, somewhere in that range, and he's been in a nursing home, and I just wanted to see how he was doing and stuff. And when I got back on the tractor, it was 256, I think, when I got back on the tractor. And I don't know how long I talked to them. I started at 205, so somewhere 40-45 minute range most likely is how long it took, which is a big time savings. I never timed it before, but I know it would have took a lot longer than that with the other tedder. But anyways, if y'all will, please like, subscribe, and comment, and we'll catch you on the next one. Probably be raking and baling up there.